Here's doorbell camera video from an iNews viewer catching a suspect stealing a bike. This is on the south end of Grand Forks. The viewer says the bike that was stolen was owned by a neighbor boy who had stopped over. Several people have already ID'd the suspect for police. I haven't been able to get in touch with the investigator yet, but it's believed the suspect is already in jail on at least several other charges. More on this later this week. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.